In Ukraine, before the war, the data system was working well. Without data, you can't plan anything at all, especially in health. Immediately after the start of the war, there was a huge change in the dynamics, including the population dynamics, moving from one area to the other. There's a lot of service disruption, especially in parts that was affected by the war. It makes it extra important to understand the health needs as well as the public health risks that the country might face.
But with the war, new potential threats are emerging. Waterborne diseases, foodborne diseases as well, other respiratory tract diseases such as measles. The vaccination rates in Ukraine have been impacted.
Ми не продіагностуємо, ми не зареєструємо, ми нічого не зробимо. І в нас просто буде швидке поширення інфекції, поширення серед людей. Ми будемо мати наслідки у вигляді епідемії, спалахів. Діагностика – це перше, що має бути під нагляді за інфекційними хворобами.
If we need to reach out to those population at high risk, we really need data and evidence. And that's why we try to bring innovative approach from crowdsourcing used to understand health needs, whether bringing the HeRAMS tool, which is a tool used to assess health resources as well as service availability mapping. Whether it is using satellite image and verification of health attack. So we have a number of innovations that we include so that we fill the gap of the data.
In the Kyiv region, pharmacies were destroyed, doctors were not there. We decided then to try innovative approach. Doctors equipped with cars, they went to the remote communities and provided primary healthcare services, the basic ones. They also had the WHO NCD kits to serve the needs of population with chronic diseases, also for mental health support.
As well, we have also developed specifically for Ukraine mobile laboratory capacity.
За допомогою даної лабораторії ми можемо вчасно поїхати в ту місцевість, де виник спалах, оперативно провести дослідження і видати швидко результати, таким чином проводити далі протиепідемічні заходи по недопущенню розповсюдження даного збудника на інші громади або території.
Trust is important with national authorities, with the local authorities, with medical facilities, trust of partners as well.
I think going ahead, the importance of data is going to remain as critical for this program.
But we help also the country to keep the system working. This builds the resilience, this builds the confidence, this builds the future.